Last summer, after 9 years as a player and 8 years as a coach, John Moore was promoted to Luton manager, replacing David Pleat. It was a tough act to follow, but the team responded. Luton defeated all the big city clubs and ended the season in seventh place in Division One, their highest ever. But Moore found the sudden and constant public attention hard going, and 2 months ago he resigned. After nearly 20 years as a Luton employee, he was now suddenly unemployed and on the dole.
I've had to get myself up over this chair and go on and sign on at the Dole office, which I didn't appreciate, I can assure you. But that's life, and you learn something from that, and hopefully that experience will stand you in good stead. It just shows you the other side of the coin, and sometimes when you think you can't get enough spectators through the gate, you know it's sometimes because they just honestly can't afford to come in.
Today, as his former colleagues prepare for the new season, Moore is considering an offer from a Luton fan to manage a window replacement showroom. He admits to being unqualified for the post, but it's a job.
You've just got to take the opportunity that presents itself. I don't think I can sit here, and I wouldn't want to, and just wait for an opportunity in football, but it might never arrive. You've got to earn your living somewhere, and fortunately, I believe there is life outside of soccer. You've got to believe that, and you've got to get on with life.